I would come from something like a third world country. With some little natives around up and down. We can't do nothing about it. Because I don't have the power and I don't have the money. I have some little guys down here, so I feed them with some little inaccurate information to make them slaughter we upon the stage. And come go on, like I say, we the worst of people in the world because we say we don't into no homosexuality thing. You can't even say you're doing a homosexuality business. Huh? Me, I tell you, we go and pay to that here. We go and pay to that day to rant it and mean a reasoning. And me never ever wait till them bring it up. Me bring it up. Me never ever wait till them talk about. So tell me something, Moza. Jump me a candy. So me just say, look here now. Don't you stop talking the foolishness, you know? Because first of all, when you don't understand, there's something you don't understand, when you don't take to understand, why is it that Jamaican people is so adamant against homosexuals? You see? And it's not something where Jamaican people design. Because most Jamaican people, if you start telling about homosexuality, they tell about Bible. The first thing they start talking about is Bible. And we have to say about, yeah, Bible. You can't stand up in front of homosexual and, you can't stand up in a congregation of homosexual and tell them, say, look you know, you see me now, me doll into the homosexuality thing. Me think say homosexuality is not for me, it's not, it's not good, it's not nice, and everything. It's like they take offense to it. It's like you can't say that. You can't say that. And guys in there who is not homosexual, and I said, no, you can't say them things there. Now, only for homosexuals in the crowd. And I said, but you're not telling nobody to kill nobody, Rasta. You're not telling nobody to see a homosexual, you're stoning. You just have to say, this is not part of your lifestyle. This is not part of your moral ethics or whatsoever. It's not part of your lifestyle. All the right wings in America can get up and say that. I will not hear nobody. NMM. Talk against homosexuals. You have whole heap of people in America talk against homosexuals. I will not hear them on march and I stand up in front of the people them show and I do all these things. So So we can't talk about things where we not like. Most homosexuals are against Bush. You know when people are talking against Bush? So why are you talking against Bush and nobody can or nobody now stop people show? When you're talking against Bush. Or nobody you know you nobody has stop people show. Because the homosexuals them is against Bush. Most homosexuals when me know is against Bush. You understand? But nobody not telling you say them going to block your show them because you are talking against Bush and how him invade Iraq and kill off millions of people down there and still make a war going on in Afghanistan that is just stupid. So nobody now boycott nobody show to this talk. And how if me tell me I play Dally House when me the little and no me stop play Dally House, you gonna use Dally House things against me. What kind of thing that? Me used to do some little things when me a little picnic. And I call teenagers a little picnic. I'm a big man now, grandson, grand picnic and all them something now. You go tell me, say no. You go old when me used to do. As a little teenager. Against me. For 20 years. So when you gonna stop, Reggie, as sister than whosoever is gay community. The Lord Rasta, the Lord man. No, them catch him in a very precarious position. That is really where going on, you know. Them caught Bujo Bantel in a very precarious position. Because it is all over the internet now, Bujo posing with all these homosexuals and gays and all them things there. And it's defending himself. He has to defend himself in San Francisco. Him have meeting with them. Nothing wrong with them, no meeting with them. Because you have some guys now, we see that as, well, Bujo Bantel, we have meeting here. No, don't worry about that. Because if you go to San Francisco I mean, I tell every reggae artist this, who feel like, say, him is homophobic more than everybody else. From you go to San Francisco, you have the most die-hearted reggae fan them in a San Francisco, a gears, and then come a reggae show. So no care you are going. I don't know if there can be a reggae show in San Francisco where gear not there. I don't know if that is possible. Because San Francisco is the gay capital of the world. The gay capital of the world, San Francisco. So me no know no reggae artist can go to San Francisco and again you know, in a them show. You could have homophobic little more. So I don't want to use that now to come say, ratted, put your bantan and take picture with gays. Watch a man, I've only, you know, Sherine Frank, Sherine Anderson. Sherine, the pan TV there. What's her name? Where the woman name? She's married. She's telly upright. She. But where the woman name again? Oh gosh, man. She have a TV program. Sherine. No man, foreign program man. She have a she and where name there? River Rockers. Sherine Anderson perform with him pan the TV that day, pan our program. And she is a upfront lesbian. She's a upfront lesbian. I don't want a man come go like say, him can escape lesbians and homosexuals in a Jamaica. A man, through him knows say, boy, right, you shake out a man and him come tell you about, yeah man, see the man shake but the man on there and every day. That is foolishness. Want to win, you shake the man and you don't know.